to pace myself. Right now, the pace is slow.
When I gave him my trophies, Assis said you should be spending more
time. That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmar right now. You're gonna-
Oh?
Meet me outside. You wanna help? Here's someone who needs it.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks, we have so few shards.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. What say you and I take it on?
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right.
Time to get off this thing. About time you showed up! More Glinthawks incoming!
coming!
I'd have to leave something else behind.
That seems to have taken care-
But more always come.
Seems like they're coming from upriver.
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do the-
You don't need me to hold your hand.
These are helpful. Bitter, though. More Glintox.
Ah!
when talks were drawn here. I could use my focus to look around. Amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow. Blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat, and a wasteful one, too. Must be the Snapmaw hunters.
I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went
I'm sorry about that, but Glinthawks are attacking-
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until-
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two? Did you?
I'll make it simple for you. Stop slaughtering machines for one component, leaving the rest to waste.
Now I'll make it simple for you. That's not going to happen. So get out of here.
Seems we've come to an impasse.
Make your move.
No one wins if we fight. Surely we can reach a compromise somewhere short of death?
We've been harvesting Snapmaw hearts for days. I only need one more, and then I can settle my debt and save our home.
If I get the last heart, do you promise to stay away?
It's a good deal. Your basher took a hard hit with that last one.
Okay, fine. We need the shards.
I'll do this for you once, and once only. Stay here till I get back. My focus is receiving another signal.
There's a guard under the last king. Far cry from those days.
Here's what I don't get about Meridian. All these fancy decorations everywhere. It's downright embarrassing.
No more Elder. Thank you.
bring this back to those hunters. Got one. There are snap maw carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Glintalks were drawn here. There, the heart unit.
A deal's a deal. And now it...
Good.
Aloy. Congratulations are in order.
You were watching the whole...
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight is passing, taught me many things. First of which was...
Wait.
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machine...
I'm in.
Watch out for the Acheron merchants. They'll soon cheat you as look at you.
looks arguing here.
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy, but it's decent work. Keeping the city safe.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Time has treated you well.
Talana, always a pleasure.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of the Nora.
No! Look at her.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed, would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Do you, Aloy of the Nora, pledge to act rightly?
I do.
Members of the Lodge, even though Tarkus is barely cold, I present...
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander.
Thank you.